Hey Reef Tank Keepers, this is Devin here from American Aquarium Products, wanting to present to you something that's fairly well known in the UK, but is still being kind of welcomed here into the US, which is the Tropic Marin Balling 3-part method. A little bit different than the 2-part method with the addition of magnesium that's very popular here in the US. This is going to supply you with all of the trace elements that are in natural seawater. What this does is it allows you to have an excess of things that are being used up in the tank from different corals, while all at the same time providing an ionic balance in the tank, which makes it so that you have less maintenance. You get to do less water changes while still providing all the essentials that come in the 3-part series. You got the calcium, the bicarbonate, and then the trace elements, everything excluding sodium. So you get a nice decent sodium, then you add these 3 to your salts, and then you end up with a nice all around, very similar to natural seawater. The benefit being that you get all the trace elements that are being used and you may not even know. And the nice thing about this is you just match your dosing to about how much calcium is being used for a really easy dose. And then you also measure your alkalinity. It's easy. It's an easy system that makes it so you don't have to use a calcium reactor with CO2 and potential problems with that. So it takes away another mechanism with dosing, which makes this an easy, very effective way of dosing your minerals for your saltwater tank. A box set like this will last an aquarium keeper with, say, about a 50-gallon tank for about 4 months if you're choosing to do maximum dosing. If you taper it down to what's just specifically being used, then it can actually last a lot longer. It's very economy friendly and gets you all the essentials that you need. Consider the AAP balling method from Tropic Marin. It's easy, it's effective. There's reports of double growth when you actually get dialed in with the trace elements that are needed and being used and you don't know it. 3-part dosing. All right, I'll talk to you next time. Bye.